everybody. I'm Eric. That's Matt. We are back together with another Boxbusters. This time, it's a Wacky Packages edition. 2018, let's go to the movies. To the movies. All right.
Yes, indeed.
Looking forward to this. This is going to be... This is always a little fun, a little wacky.
We haven't done a Wacky Packages box break in a while. I think the last thing we did was Major League Baseball, so it's been a couple years.
Yeah, it's been a while.
But this is your typical Wacky Package product, only it's devoted to all things film. Mm. So you can think of all the recent movies that have come out, maybe classic movies or whatever. 24 cards in a pack, or stickers per pack, or 24 packs per box, 8 stickers per pack. That's what it is. I was going to get it right eventually. 90 card base set, and there's 6 subsets in the base set. I believe it's action movies, comedy movies, horror movies, sci-fi movies, fantasy movies.
That special Stanley Kubrick subset.
Yep, we got artist autographs, sketch cards, manufactured patches. Mm. They got shaped sketch cards. They're in the shape of like popcorn boxes and candy boxes and soda cups. So we'll get cracking.
All right, these are pretty funny already.
I will put this one because this is on the box and it's coming out here in another couple weeks. Crampage.
A movie starring The Rock in one of his many blockbusters. And here's what the backs look like. And it tells you what subset you get. So that's an action film. And then it has the numbers. They're all the subsets are numbered differently. So.
Here's one for my son. Pickable Me 3. The animated film subset. We love the Despicable Me's.
I like this one because it's one of those classicals. Yeah. Wilton Smith and Martin Lethargic, The Bored Boys 3. Mm.
Can we borrow some sugar?
Oh, man. I like how they have them in the classic black backdrop there. Mm. It's pretty cool. But I'm trying to get one of each subset in here. But, Here's one for the horror movies, I'm guessing.
Oh, God, this is great.
Slenderfast.
And that is your weight loss spokesman, Slenderman. I would imagine you lose a lot of weight because you'd be running from Slenderman.
Mm-hmm. This is disgusting, but funny. Twilice. I bet those things still sparkle.
Oh, man, this is some fun stuff. I'm kind of overwhelmed with all the stuff. I'm looking at these. I'm trying to figure out which movies are which, so I'm kind of getting distracted a little bit. But I just want to kind of get... Here we go. I solemnly swear I'm up to nose good.
Harry Snotter.
Very nice.
And I'll put that away, so mucus managed.
All right.
Ha! Here's Weepy's Big House Adventure.
Weepy's?
No, Weepy's. Hellboy has been transformed into Smellboy. These are funny. I wonder who writes these.
I don't know. Here is I think this is a classic film stickers. The Trashformers.
Optimus Prime.
The Leaky Bladder Runner.
The Leaky Bladder.
I don't know why I'm making pee jokes today, but... Awesome.
Here's one of my favorite horror movies of all time, represented here. Freddy Grahams.
Instead of Teddy Grahams.
Make Here's America Dream Again.
Loco Ninjago. My son loves Ninjago, so this Ninjago sticker is going to go home with me. Oh, you're separating. I'm not being that kind to you. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
These are funny.
And everybody's the horror ones. I'm favoring the horror ones, but here's one called "Even Clown Makeup Can't Hide This Zit."
Apparently, Pennywise has a severe acne problem in this set.
But here we go. Crappin' Underpants, the first number two movie. This is what makes these fun, because I remember these as a kid, and it's just the stuff that we used to
splatter gories. A Friday the 13th game.
There you go.
Yeah, we're favoring the horror stuff, man.
We are, because it's funny.
Pretty cool.
Ooh, here's one from my son. Batman and the Riddler, Ad Villain. Ooh, and here's a funny one. Peter Rabbit.
Here's one of the small screen stickers. As you can see, it has the Technicolor background. This is called the Denture Brothers.
Mm. I'm going to show you one more, cameraman. This is Scooby Choo, where he's chasing Shaggy, and he's killed. What's the blonde-headed guy's name?
Fred.
Yeah, he's killed Fred.
Here we go. Once again with the horror, a tribute to Mr. Michael Myers, Halloweenies.
Mm. And he's got the Frankfurter butcher knife, I guess. It's taking the place of the butcher knife.
Slender fast. These are funny. I feel bad for the cameraman because he keeps having to zoom in. I'm sorry there, sir.
That's all right. It's good exercise. Keeps him on his toes.
That's what he gets for wearing a duck's hat.
Here is the...
Harry Snotter. I'm not going to show it because it's gross, but it's funny.
I showed that one.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Here's the $6 man.
He has a nice little spatula there instead of a bionic arm.
Yeah, these get a little repetitive, but...
Yeah, that's why we did one box. Here's another blue parallel, the Exterminator.
Bug spray.
Alrighty, we got a few packs left.
Here's the Scare Bears, Reign of Terror. There's a funny Dave Chappelle joke to be made there, but I'm going to leave it alone.
Not sure what the... Oh, this is the Classic Films Super Ham. I think we've covered just about all the parallels that are available in this. Now, these do have special collector's boxes, like all the wacky packages and Garbage Pail Kids. They have different parallels in there and certain inserts that were included as well. And here's a nice tribute to your son Eli's favorite superhero, Batman, mm-hmm. Ratman.
And it's the Technicolor
version.
All right, last pack.
Yep, so I'm getting down to it too. Let's see what I got in here. Pull that sketch out of there.
No sketch. Got the Halloweenies again.
Another classic film sticker. Get your stinking paws off me, you damn dirty grape.
Planet of the Grapes.
The Fate of the Furless Hair Remover. Hair No More.
Fate of the Furless.
If you like movies with a lead actor that sounds like he gurgles glass before he comes on screen each time, the Fast and the Furious movies are for you.
Oh my goodness, that's funny.
All right, man. That was fun. Funny, definitely.
There you go.
Lots of subsets.
Base set.
TV, small screen. Classic films. Technicolor. There we go. Sweet. Well, a lot of nice variety there for the regular hobbies, but
There's still the artist autographs, and there's the manufacturer patches. I think those might be collector box exclusives, but there should be sketch cards in the regular hobbies. You got a lot of parallels. You got a lot of different variety, a lot of subsets to collect. It's definitely the your typical Wacky Packages product.
Yeah, so a lot of fun.
A lot of fun, a lot of parodies, a lot of gross.
The 8-year-old in you would love this.
Yep.
All right, guys, that's what we think. Why don't you tell us what you think? And until next time, I'm Eric.
And I'm Matt.
Just keep ripping.